Psychology assessment 4, question 13 of 20. What is the all or none law? So all or none law states that once enough energy or force is obtained, the neuron will transmit the impulse. No in-between states. So as neurons communicate with one another through these impulses, they must have either an all energy or none, no energy. Okay, there is no in between. There's no half energy. There's no quarter energy. It's either fire or not fire. Okay, so all or none law.